I'm hearing gunfire down there, Fisher. Everything all right?
It's coming from up ahead, but Lambert, when I think gorilla, I think Kalashnikov.
What do you mean?
I've had enough AKs fired at me in my time to tell you that wasn't one.
All right. See if there's anything unusual going on with their equipment, and keep us posted.
Tengo entendido que en estas cavernas había contrabandistas.
¿Contrabandistas?
Sí. Seguro que tenían esto sembrado de pasadizos y túneles secretos. Vamos.
Cuidado.
No te preocupes, es sólido.
Puede ser peligroso.
No seas idiota.
Me dan mala espina las cosas.
¿Qué ocurre?
¿Empezando a ver fantasmas?
Si es que debía haberme quedado en casa.
I think you're right about the equipment, Sam.
Yeah? They got themselves a little stockpile of high-tech kit here.
Try and find out where they got it. See if those crates have SSCC barcodes on them and scan them with your EEV. The SSCC code is lot 1 of 5. See if you can find the other 4.
I'll do my best.
¿No crees que ya es suficiente?
Será suficiente cuando deje de hablar.
Santo cielo, pero si hace más de una hora que no puede hablar.
¿Y si está fingiendo?
Jesús.
Sí, está fingiendo.
¿Fingiendo? Tiene la lengua carbonizada. ¿Y el cerebro?
¡Basta! ¡Dale más corriente, Saúl!
¡Ya está al máximo!
¿Qué?
¿Quieres que traiga otra batería?
¡Qué gracioso el tío! ¿Otra batería? Oye, espera un segundo. Está...
Le sale humo de las orejas.
Voy a vomitar.
Creo que está muerto.
Solo hay una forma de estar seguros.
Me voy a dar un paseo.
sido esos pasos?
Doesn't sound too good down there, Fisher.
The sound isn't the problem. You should smell it.
You're sure he's dead?
Deader than Elvis.
All right. Leave the body. We still need to recover any traces of the interrogation. Grim, we'll call you back.
I already don't like you. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Who are you?
Shut up. Why did you torture Morgan Holt?
Lacerda told us to.
Why? What does he want to know?
Math problems. Programmer stuff. I don't get it.
You're just the stupid one who likes to hurt people, huh?
Exactly.
Can you think of a reason why the world wouldn't be a better place without you?
Please.
I didn't think so.
Lacerda made us.
Fisher, I said leave the body. We don't have the means to extract him.
Just because he's dead doesn't mean I need to leave him here hanging like a piece of meat.
Don't get too connected, Fisher. I need you to stay rational.
You can spare 30 seconds for some simple dignity.
Sam, it's Grim. We need to make sure that whatever Morgan Holt might have told them about Mass's algorithms never leaves this site.
Okay.
I detected a wireless link coming from the technician who left the room before you entered.
So I'll need to recover any data he might have uploaded to their servers.
Exactly.
Looks of it, these gorillas have a pretty temporary setup. Seems unlikely they have any kind of alarm system on location.
Good.
If you want service, you want us.
Ya se puede bajar.
Pues entonces baja.
Es tu turno. Te toca a ti hacer la patrulla.
No es cuestión de turno, sino de antigüedad.
¿Antigüedad? ¿Qué te crees que es esto? ¿Un ministerio?
Aún no. Pero cuando lleguemos al gobierno, crearemos un cuerpo de funcionarios, así que mejor, ponte de mi parte.
Ah, vale.
¿Qué está pasando?
Siempre igual. Te dejas la piel luchando por lo que crees y lo único que consigues es cambiar un opresor por otro.
Hi there. You look important.
I am loyal. You will get no information from me.
Really? It looks like you forgot to shave this morning. Let me help you out a bit.
Huh? You can't! Hey, what are you doing? Okay. What do you want to know?
I'm looking for Lacerda. He's been behaving very badly lately.
Well, You're wasting your time, American. He left in a boat an hour ago. He could be anywhere by now.
I guess I'll just have to follow him then. Don't worry. He won't slip away.
I think that confirms it, Fisher.
Yeah, seems like Lacerda's long gone.
We'll see if we can track him through Echelon. Don't worry about him for now. We'll keep you posted.
Del viernes pasado, la chica del bar.
¿La de la camiseta ajustada? Claro que sí.
Me ha llamado, amigo. Vamos a cenar. La voy a llevar a Rick's.
¿Rick's? Ese sitio es muy caro.
Todo es poco para mi chica. Pero...
¿Pero qué?
¿Puedes prestarme algo de dinero hasta que nos paguen?
¿Qué le pasa a este trasto?
That's four of the five crates, Sam. Keep your eyes peeled for the last one.
Get out!
Why did you torture Morgan Holt?
La Cerda! He wants algorithms! Some kind of computer algorithm!
What does a second-rate communist revolutionary want with a computer algorithm?
I don't know. I don't even think La Cerda knows. I think someone might have hired us.
What makes you think that?
I don't know. La Cerda, he's been making lots of deals. Something's going on. I don't know what.
But you don't know who he's been talking to.
No!
And you're not much good to me anymore.
That server is the one that the tech transferred the interrogation record to. You'll need to access it. Good work, Sam. That wiped whatever information Morgan Holt might have given them.
Won't they wonder what happened to it?
It was easy enough to make your little intrusion look like a memory allocation error. Don't worry, we give you the best tools.
Cuando los americanos invadieron Granada en el 83, mi padre estaba en el ejército. Cuando comprendió que no podíamos ganar, nos llevó a las montañas.
Algo se ha movido por alguien.
¿Qué está pasando?
Cuando los americanos invadieron Granada en el 83, mi padre estaba en el ejército. Cuando comprendió que no podíamos ganar, nos llevó a las montañas con algunos de sus hombres y con nuestras familias. Y los americanos nos encontraron una noche en medio de una tormenta como esta.
¿Y qué pasó?
Atacaron en la oscuridad. No los vimos y tampoco llegamos a oírlos. Sincronizaban sus disparos con los truenos. Los cuerpos caían entre las sombras. Con cada relámpago se veían más cadáveres.
¿Pero tú sobreviviste?
Los americanos no son tan carniceros. Dejaron a las mujeres y a los niños. Pero desde esa noche me dan pánico los truenos.
¿Y estás asustando a mí también?
Ya te he dicho que no son carniceros. Su arma es el miedo. Y el miedo no se propaga entre los muertos.
¡Vas a morir!
Cuando los americanos invadieron Granada en el 83...
¡Carajo!
Cuando los americanos invadieron Granada en el 83, mi padre estaba en el ejército. Cuando comprendió que no podíamos ganar, nos llevó a las montañas con algunos de sus hombres y con nuestras familias.
¿Estás bien? ¿Dónde? ¡Así aprenderás!
Cuando los americanos invadieron Granada en el 83, mi padre estaba en el ejército. Cuando comprendió que no podíamos ganar, nos llevó a la...
Justo cuando pensaba que nada podría ir peor. ¡Maldita sea! ¡Maldita sea!
For you to come in the thunder and the darkness and finish what you began.
What are you talking about?
You are one of them. One of the Americans who killed my family. And now you've come back for me?
I don't think so.
Do your worst. I have always known it would end this way. I am prepared to die.
You're freaking me out.
Kill me. I long to see my family again. I'm coming, mother.
Gathered from those crates. It can make a lot of people's jobs a whole lot safer.
How come no one ever does things to make my job safer?
If you want me to hire some more analysts to interpret information for you, I can do that.
Second thought. The danger's not so bad.
Vamos, da la cara! Maldita sea! aquí no se ve nada. Evening Star a María Narcisa a cambio. Cargamento recibido, María Narcisa. Todo en orden.
María Narcisa.
You're not trying to set me up.
Evening Star a María Narcisa a cambio. Evening Star a María Narcisa a cambio. Cargamento recibido, María Narcisa. Todo en orden.
Recibido, integridad.
Afirmativo, María.
Who were you talking to?
What? Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to break your knees if you don't tell me who you were talking to.
Oh, God. You... It was La Cerda. Hugo La Cerda.
Where is he?
He's aboard the ship. The Maria Narcisa!
Why?
Weapons! He's delivering the new weapons to the other cells!
If I find out you're lying, I will come back for you.
Oh, God! Please! I don't know anything else!
Maria Narcisa.
You're not trying to set me up on another blind date, I hope.
The Maria Narcisa is a boat.
So was the last girl you set me up.
Fisher.
Sorry.
The Maria Narcisa is a cargo ship, owned and operated by Celestina Inc., a Portuguese shipping company. Registered in the Philippines, cross-Pacific freight contracts, lots of details missing.
Sounds suspicious.
Sounds like I'm setting you up for another date after all.
Can't wait to meet her.
Fisher, your primary objectives are complete. We can extract you whenever you're ready. You'll need to signal for a helicopter pickup from the top of the lighthouse, but make sure the light is out first.
Will do.